This is Gene Key, Skyserve News. Distracted driving is blamed after 4 North Texas college students die. WFAA.com reports. A North Texas community college brought in counselors to comfort grieving students Saturday and canceled athletic competitions after 4 women softball players were killed when an 18-wheel truck veered into oncoming traffic on a major interstate highway and crashed into the side of their team bus. The collision near Davis, Oklahoma, late Friday badly damaged the driver's side of the North Central Texas College team bus, driven by a coach with 15 players aboard as they returned from a scrimmage against Southern Nazarene University in Bethany, Oklahoma. The Oklahoma Highway Patrol said distracted driving is listed as a preliminary cause of the wreck. In addition to the deaths, 2 team members remained in hospitals, 1 in critical condition. The other 9 players were treated and released along with the coach. 3 of the players died at the scene, and a 4th died at a hospital in nearby Sulphur, Oklahoma. A team of investigators from the National Transportation Safety Board arrived at the scene Saturday and began what is expected to be a week of work in Oklahoma. A Houston child accidentally shoots and kills her older brother. KHOU.com reports from Houston. A 13-year-old girl shot and killed her 22-year-old brother in what police said was an apparent accident. The incident occurred Friday night at the family's home in northeast Houston. According to reports, the victim invited friends into the home where he and the friends began playing with a gun. It's unclear how the girl came into possession of the gun, but it fired and struck the victim. He was transported to a nearby hospital where he was pronounced dead upon arrival. 1 dead and 1 injured in a plane crash in San Jacinto County. WFAA.com reports from San Jacinto County. A man is dead after his small experimental plane crashed near the Lake Waterwheel fly-in community. A passenger on board the aircraft was taken to Memorial Hermann Hospital in critical condition. Investigators identified Marcus Smith, 44, as the deceased pilot and Renee Alejandro Weatherford, 35, as the passenger. Friends say Smith lived in the community and was an experienced pilot. Many of the residents in this close-knit community helped search the nearby woods for the wreckage. They were able to rescue the passenger. The cause of the crash is not yet known. FAA investigators are examining the plane to determine why it went down. This is Gene Keyes, Skyserve News.